Out for a walk today. Beautiful sunny day. Near the end of April. Sheep are in the fields. Ye lambs are out. Lovely. So we're up near the top end of Rotten Burn, which goes into the Rotten Calder, which goes through Calder Glen Country Park, which will be really busy today because it's really nice and sunny, but here, not so, apart from me. It's a beautiful spring day. just chilling out in the woods for a bit. Recently we got news that my father-in-law is dying. Poor old Jack, he's 87. He's been a month in the hospital after kind of chest infection, and then he's just rapidly declined, and now they reckon he won't last the weekend. This is Friday. Oh, Coots had a good life though. Joined the Navy in the Merchant Navy in his early teens. Sailed the world. Lived in Tasmania. Moved back to Scotland. Married my mother-in-law. He's really struggling for breath, so it's not looking good. So I'm just going to have my coffee, chill out a wee bit more, go and take a walk home. Anyway, life goes on. Death will happen to all of us at some point. Anyway. Had a nice wee time chilling here. I found a wee area where you can hardly even hear the road. Just bird calls. So, coffee time. It's hot. Anyway, thanks for joining me. More next time.